Now, the famous Chinese sailor Admiral Zheng He from the Ming Dynasty made his Southeast Asian expedition almost 600 years ago. He even made his way to the Indonesian island of Java, establishing one of China's connections to the archipelago. Our correspondent Sukina Aluwalia has more from Semarang in central Java.
He's known as the symbol of strength between the Chinese and Javanese on this island. Admiral Zheng He, also known as Cheng Ho from the Ming Dynasty, began his expedition to Southeast Asia almost 600 years ago. Semarang, the capital city of central Java, was named after him, making Cheng Ho an important part of Chinese history in Indonesia.
We have to revive the Zheng He route once again, because it acts as an important icon in regards to Indonesia's connection with China. This maritime route proves that China and Indonesia's relationship began decades ago.
The historical relationship continues to flourish to this day. Indonesia's tourism ministry created the Cheng Ho Sea Route tour packages, inspired by the Admiral's seven voyages through Indonesian waters in 1405.
It begins in Sampukong, the oldest Chinese temple in Semarang. This was the exact place where Admiral Cheng Ho prayed, meditated, and spread his message of peace to the Indonesian people hundreds of years ago. To this day, the temple remains an essential site that represents the rich culture and community that Cheng Ho brought to life back in the 15th century.
Now tourists from all around the world gather here to catch a glimpse of the past.
I'm studying Chinese in Poland. That's why I want to see how look Chinese culture in other countries. That's why I came here with my friends to see the temples, and it's really beautiful.
People are enjoying themselves, and people are gathering all over the places, you know, and they're having fun. And I guess that's really what it is about. Like, you bring the culture to the people and letting them experience it.
Foreign arrivals have increased nearly 2% after the Cheng Ho tour packages were created. His ancient legacy proves to be an important part in building a promising future for Indonesia's tourism industry. Sukina Aluwalia, CCTV, Semarang, Central Java.